Have you all solved Homer problem? It was very much similar to question number 7 I had said. Question number 8. A statue 1.6 meter tall stands on the top of a pedestal from a point on the ground. The angle of elevation of the top of the statue is 60 degree. And from the same point, the angle of elevation of the top of pedestal is 45 degree. Find the height of the pedestal. Solution. On the ground there is a pedestal, that means foundation it is, on which the statue is placed. And say here is the statue. Statue is 1.6 meter tall. Statue is 1.6 meter tall. If it is observed from a point on the ground, say from here, let us call this as A. Angle of elevation is 60 degree when the top of the statue is seen. Angle of elevation is 60 degree. And when top of pedestal is seen, here it is the top of pedestal, angle of elevation is 45 degree. Complete a right angle triangle here. Call top of statue as B and base of pedestal as C. Call the top point of pedestal as D. Now, we have to consider once again two triangles here. One is ADC and another one is ABC. Right, from triangle ABC, from triangle ABC, cot 60 degree equal to angle A is 60 degree. Adjacent side upon opposite side, that is AC upon BC. Okay. Cot 60 is how much? 1 by root 3. into BC equal to AC, transferring BC onto LHS. What is BC? BC is BD plus CD. What it is? It is BD plus CD, that is equal to AC. Call this as one. Call this as equation one. And what is BD here? BD is 1.6. Very good. So 1 by root 3 is equal to 1 by root 3 into 1 by root 3 into 1.6 plus CD equal to AC. Right? And call it as 2 after substitution. Now, consider triangle ADC. In next page we'll write. In triangle ADC, what 45 degree equal to? Adjacent side is once again AC, opposite side is DC. Cot 45 is 1, so 1 into DC equal to AC, 1 into DC equal to AC, that is DC equal to AC. Call this as equation 3. Now in place of AC we can substitute DC in equation 2. So you can write here from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, one by root 3 into the bracket 1.6 plus DC equal to DC, equal to DC. Taking root 3 inside the bracket, 1.6 upon root 3 plus DC upon root 3 equal to DC. Now we have to simplify for DC. So 1.6 upon root 3 equal to DC minus DC by root 3. DC minus DC by root 3. Taking LCM, root 3 DC minus DC upon root 3 equal to 1.6 upon root 3. Now on both sides we are having root 3, root 3. We will cancel them. Taking DC common outside, we get root 3 minus 1 on LHS 1.6. Therefore, DC is equal to 1.6 upon root 3 minus 1. Don't keep irrational numbers in the denominator. Rationalize and then write 1.6 upon root 3 minus 1 into root 3 plus 1 upon root 3 plus 1. So 1.6 into root 3 plus 1 by, you use here a square minus b square identity, root 3 square minus 1 square. 1.6 into the bracket root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3 square is 3, 3 minus 1 is 2. Get here 2. Divide 1.6 by 2, you will get 0.8 into the bracket root 3 plus 1. You can keep it as it is, or you can write it as 0.8 into root 3 plus 0.8 meter. Anyone is okay.